Go through stride stretch with windmill. You're going to be doing this 30 seconds a side. Let's start off by standing nice and tall. Keep your heels and your toes even apart. Now, while standing nice and tall, put your heel on the chair in front of you and hinge a little bit backward until you feel a gentle stretch in your hamstring. Do another repetition for us. Fingers, elbows, back into the W. All right. Now, in between your scapular blades, that bit of the spine, I want you to try and push that up toward the roof. Not the mid back, only the upper back. That's very good. That's good posture. You can imagine yourself having a flame right here, and you want to get this upper part of the chest as far away as from the flame as possible so you don't get burnt. Right. Now, you're going to want to do this for 30 seconds a side, and you're going to do both sides. When you bridge up, I want you to drive the hips through so that your knees, your hips, and your shoulders makes a straight line. Let's go for it. Bridge up. Good. Knees up and down the clamshell. Come back down. We're really sure you're doing it right. Good. Stay down. Wiggle the toes. Perfect. And come back up. That's a good job. Let's go through the reverse lunge movement pattern. Bend up this leg and meet this knee with that hand, then gently pull this knee across the body, but don't allow the shoulder to lift off the floor. Great, breathe deeply. Keep the forearm flat, the thumb on the floor as well.